आदि शंकराचार्य वॉज वॉकिंग थ्रू द मार्केट प्लेस विथ हिज डिसाइपल्स। दे सॉ ए मैन ड्रैगिंग ए काउ बाय ए रोप। शंकराचार्य टोल्ड द मैन टू वेट एंड आस्क्ड हिज डिसाइपल्स टू सराउंड देम। आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू समथिंग एंड कंटिन्यूड। टेल मी हु इज बाउंड टू होम। इज द काउ बाउंड टू दिस मैन और द मैन इज बाउंड टू द काउ। The disciples said without hesitation, "Of course, the cow is bound to the man. The man is the master. He is holding the rope. The cow has to follow him wherever he goes. The man is the master and the cow is the slave." "Now watch this," said Shankaracharya, and took a pair of scissors from his bag and cut the rope. The cow ran away from the master. And the man ran after his cow. "Look, what is happening," said Shankaracharya. "Do you see who the master is? The cow is not at all interested in this man. The cow, in fact, is trying to escape from this man. This is the case with our mind. Like the cow, all the nonsense that we carry inside is not interested in us. We are interested in it. We are keeping it together somehow or the other. We are going crazy trying to keep it all together under our control. The moment we lose interest in all the garbage filled in our head, and the moment we understand the futility of it, it will start to disappear. Like the cow, it will escape and disappear. Feeling free and relaxed is a choice. Hope you learn something from this beautiful story. Subscribe this channel for more videos like this. Thanks for watching.